what is up, you guys? It is Baby Cookie here, and back with another YouTube video. Baby Cookie, Briani, whatever you want to call me. I wanted to show you guys some products that I recently got, or my mama got me from Ross. And one thing that I had gotten recently before I went on my trip to Miami. So I wanted to show you guys. I got in the Crocs, the new Hello Kitty Crocs. So I know they're not newer now because I already worn them, but I got in these Hello Kitty Crocs. The reason why the gibbets are off is because when I wore it the one time in South Miami Beach, apparently my gibbets either fell off or someone stole it off my Croc. So yeah, she is gone. She is totirao. She's never making her entrance back into my Croc. So the other one, I put it away so I won't lose it. If anybody knows how I could find a replacement, or if Croc notices this and, you know, maybe wants to help a girl out with buying a specific gibbet, I appreciate it. So I wanted to show you guys other things that my mom had gotten me. So she got me this new blanket. It's this one from Ross. It's pretty comfy. I freaking sleep with it all night. And not only that, but I also got some new Juicy Couture bed sheets. It's the brand new one. I'm gonna like show it into like the video here. Did that. I also wanted to show you guys, I also got this bonnet from Hot Topic. I don't think I did like a haul showing you guys I got a bonnet. So this is the reversible one, and I love this bonnet. It's freaking amazing. I do plan on buying more bonnets. I don't know if I also shown you guys this, but I got these long socks from Hot Topic as well. So I got the matching sets. I got the My Melody and the Kuromi ones. I can't wait to use them and wear them in majority of my new upcoming outfit ideas. You know what I mean? So then recently also, my mom had gotten me these really cute pairs of Hello Kitty socks. She got me these ones, and she also got me with ones with just her face on them. My mom also gotten me this shirt. I haven't worn it yet. This one is super cute. Next, I wanted to show you guys, she also got me this one. I already wore it like once already, but I love this. It's super cute. It has like the little lace on the top, and it has the little bow on the cinch part. It's very cute and coquette. Okay, love this. And I also have this one. She's very cute, very cinchy. She's basically like the same other shirt. I know there's another one with the pachaco one. I'ma probably figure out where I could find that one. And I also have this crop top. I don't know if I ever showed you guys I gotten this one, but gotten this one from Ross as well, that my mom got it for me, my mama. So thank you, mama. And what's it called, I have a lot of projects upcoming, and I do plan on making more designs for my online store. And also, I've been trying to reorganize my stuff. I bought two of these from Big Lots. They're the closet organizers. It's like the Real Living. I got in these ones. And also my mom, she had also gotten me these new slippers. I feel like they match with majority of my pajamas. So they're so stinking cute, okay? So that, and for those who haven't tuned into my Temu haul, the last one on my live stream, I got in this Hello Kitty purse. She's very cute. I put on the charms and everything on myself. I wanted to show you guys sooner this week that I will be designing a purse that's kind of like a Hello Kitty one, and doing stuff for it on the bag myself, you know what I mean? Yeah. So that, and just stay tuned. Make sure that you guys are liking this content, staying tuned for more, because I do plan on doing not only more music, I plan on making some music videos. There's going to be a lot of events happening. Next month is, you know, the Innerstars Trailblazer event. Just make sure that you guys are staying tuned in the community board. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for so much love and support on this channel. I really do appreciate you. We have come so far, and I think it's so beautiful that there's so many people who are loving and supportive of not only my music, but my journey as both an artist and a creator, everything, honestly. And I couldn't be here without you guys, so thank you so much for allowing me this opportunity and giving me this platform. I know I say this so many times, but I had to give a little shout out to you guys. And not only that, but thank you guys for 2.75k on this channel. I want to try to do some more things where we get to like celebrate stuff together like we used to in the days. So well, I'll figure it out. Not only that, but please stay tuned into the community board for any updates on the release party and stuff like that. So I love you guys. Peace out, Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts and Badoosh.
I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. She said, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay, Ariana, my little mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex tripping is no biggie. I Tupac took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She lay her head on my new chain. Then the mood changed. My name changed from Lil Wayne to Ooh Wayne. Oh, Lord. She grinding on this grande, oh Lord. I'm drowning, I'm gonna need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that nigga, I give her amnesia. She just looking for love. She said she's single and I'm her feature. Oh my God.